From Greta Thunberg's UN speech to the Kiki challenge, 2019 was a year that saw several videos and challenges break the internet. Here's a look at four things that ruled the internet in 2019. Take a bottle, place it on a hard surface and unscrew the cap of the bottle with a roundhouse kick. The bottle cap challenge, believed to have been started by Taekwondo instructor Farabi, became an online rage. The challenge is only complete when the cap flies off, while the bottle remains static. Bollywood stars like Akshay Kumar, Govinda, Pariniti Chopra, Sushmita Sen, Tiger Shroff and several others took this challenge. Even Union Minister Kiran Rijiju showcased his fitness through the challenge.
You all come to us young people for hope. How dare you?
Swedish teen Greta Thunberg became the face of the fight against climate change after her UN speech, where she thundered, "How dare you?
How dare you? How dare you?"
Thunberg was named Time Magazine's Person of the Year for 2019, the youngest ever to receive this honor. The Kiki challenge is based on Canadian hip-hop star Drake's song In My Feelings. The participant steps out of a moving car, performs the dance while the car is moving, and then gets back into the car. But after reports of several people getting injured, Indian agencies had to issue advisories against taking this challenge.
Pradhan Mantri ji ko dekhta hun to unse prerit hota hun.
I accept your challenge.
Hum Fit to India Fit challenge was started by Union Minister and Olympic medalist Rajavardhan Rathore as an attempt to make the country fitter. As part of this challenge, the person has to record a video of them working out or exercising. Several top celebrities, from cricketers to Bollywood superstars and politicians, including Prime Minister Modi, took the challenge and posted videos.